South Africa is very famous worldwide for its diamond and the diamond origin. In 1867, the first diamond was discovered in South Africa, in the Kimberley region, by a young shepherd by the name of Erasmus. The first diamond was discovered. It was later polished to over 10 carat yellowish diamond. In 1867, the discovery made all its way to Europe, to London at the time. And that actually created a lot of opportunities and business people to come to Kimberley. So the diamond rush has begun worldwide. And in fact, that actually created a lot of people coming from around the world in order to buy the diamond, to trade in the diamond. And South African diamond became world famous for the size, for the quality, and for the beauty. We're sitting now about 150 years later. We're still buying diamond from the same region, from Kimberley. And we continue the tradition. And South Africa still produces, I mean, beautiful diamonds. And worldwide, the South African diamonds are known for the quality. And if you look at many of the international jewelry houses and diamond companies, they are still getting a lot of the sources coming from South Africa. There are other sources now that came around the world for diamonds, but I think people always remember that origin and the speciality of the South African diamonds.